Fuck me. Why is everything coming out January, February?
Because fuck you, in particular.
Because fuck you, nobody knows releasing video games anymore around holiday seasons. It's all January, February, March. And then you gotta wait another year for good games.
This is a horrible hand. But that's okay, because we have some of it. I am so pissed off. Disney Channel getting shut down. Disney Channel is getting shut down in January? Oh, damn. Okay.
Wait. Like,
I need to look into that.
Hang on. Yeah, no, I'm going to look into that. What?
So, I'm going to go on a mini rant while he does whatever he's going to do. Why is this card level 7? I know why this card is level 7. It's a stupid fucking reason. And I despise it being level 7. It is a good card. Motherfucker has Harpy's Feather Duster. Fuck you. Here's the reason why it's level 7. And it's so stupid. So you know Yubel from Yu-Gi-Oh! GX, the anime? So, her grandmaster plan was to summon a fusion monster called Fusion Dimension God. The requirements for this fusion monster was super polymerization and exactly one level for each monster that exists. So she needs a monster to level 1 through 12 to summon this damn thing.
Okay, so I looked it up. Leave it to a bot on Twitter to state that it is when it's not. That said, though, the Disney Channel is ending services in France and Spain, but nowhere else in the world.
Okay, then it could be that the person is from Spain or France.
Probably. Or again, it's Twitter. How much you want to bet's just bait and bots.
I don't have any of my creatures to look at you.
We all love... Wait, the OG Deer Days has a demo?
Yes, the OG Deer Days.
How does that
work? Huh?
How does that work?
You play the tutorial with... and it only has, like, the starter decks. And you play the tutorial and that's it. Oh yeah, I can do something with this. This is fine. Going to you.
Is it even worth it?
I mean, the demo? Yeah. It's a free game to play. Going to Link Karibo.
And sadly... Yeah, and what, like, sadly... Unlike Yu-Gi-Oh! With a certain program, it's not like we have a good other program for Vanguard, really.
Oh, and the first two fights. Sorry, corrected me. First two fights, I forgot. Yeah.
I love how they have not officially updated the page for what the... Well, we know what the pricing would be for the game, but you know, to pre-order. You know... I wonder if companies just forget about it until, like, the very last minute, because it was just, like, even with Falcom, with Yeast 10, that was the same thing of, like, okay, the game comes out in 2 days. You still can't purchase it yet on Steam until, like, the day of.
Why did you wait to activate that now? I don't understand.
It's a Yu-Gi-Oh! Player. Don't worry. Don't think too hard. I mean, Vang Pro is pretty good, but I'm not someone who is the most versed in Vanguard. Like, I'm trying to learn it. So trying to learn the card game itself in a program where you have to still do a lot of things manually is really tough. Like, when you look at how Deer Days and, you know, like Master Duel have a lot of processes that are like the core basics of the game.
Oh.
Automatic. It makes it easier to learn the game instead of having to learn the game from my perspective and learn the program at the same time.
Yeah, the program's kind of...
Makes the learning curve a lot harder.
Yeah, the program's kind of janky for him. That's why he wants to get, that's why he wants to get Deer Days, which is perfectly fine and understandable. Huh.
And this guy's from Columbia. So what you're saying is I need to go to Columbia and sell my Ghost Bear Blue Eyes.
Dude, bricked heart. Okay. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck?
What?
Did I just see... Is he playing Ubel?
With cyber dragons? Why are there cyber dragons mixed in with this?
There's Fallen Paradise too. What the fuck is going on here? What? I don't... Chat, I don't understand.
Chat, he's scaring me. What is he doing?
Mega Fleet.
What is Mega Fleet? Trying to remember what that is.
I know what Mega Fleet is, but okay. That's...
Some people have some really strange decks.
Look, if I win or lose, because I don't know at this point, I gotta see what he's running. I'm curious what this man is cooking.
You're like, why are there cyber dragons in this?
No, my question is, why are there sacred beast stuff in this? Like, I knew he was playing cyber dragons when I attacked him. Okay, so he's gonna go to... Okay, he's gonna go...
Over deck are crazy.
That's fine. Say goodbye to Phoenix. Yeah, so, I know he's going to go to Mega Fleet and get rid of my Phoenix. Mega Fleet's a huge monster that can take a Link. Tinker Link monster from the extra monster zone. Okay. Why go into that? Okay, what the fuck are you doing? At Fallen Paradise. Yeah, are you just... This is the weirdest mirror match I have ever been in. Yep. Me too. I am confused. Like, yeah, my brain is shattered. Yeah, my brain.
Alright. Are they cooking, or are they going to be like the anime girl that cooks the poisonous purple slop?
All face up monsters in the field become. Oh. Wait. I see.
Wait, what?
All face-up monsters on the field become machine monsters. Machine monsters you control gain 500. Also, machine monsters your opponent controls lose 500. Oh, my friend's name. His name's Sky.
What are they going to do? What are they doing? What's the machine thing?
Oh my god! I know what they're doing. They're gonna summon.
What are they doing?
No, they're gonna summon fucking. Yeah, I thought so. They're summoning Fortress. The original Fortress. Yeah, there we go. I fucking knew it. Why did you use all my monsters? Okay. So this just fucking happened. What the hell do you have?
It'd be really funny if the Fortress has a change of heart. I know it's not legal, but still.
Actually, no, I have a way to get over the Fortress. Don't worry about that. I actually do have
But it'll be funny to beat him with his own monster.
I don't have change of heart, but I do have a way to get over his Fortress.
Change of heart even legal?
Yes, change of heart is legal. Oh, probably because he didn't use a token. Oh, so my token... Oh my god! The one time me using Raziel's effect for a token actually saved my life. Okay, so 35. Alright. Drolin Lopbird. That's a problem. So 35. That's going to 7,000. I need 700 more points in order. Well, can you out his card? No. Actually, I don't think I can. Well, wait, hold on. Actually, yeah. Hold up. Normal summon Ash. Go into spot. Depends on what he thought, Dex. He can't kill me right now.
Wait. So, what did Doggy do again? I forget his effect.
Dog can discard a card from my hand. I can target a special summon monster on the field and blow it up. I'm sitting here overthinking this. Oh, I can run his monster over. Nah, wait, hold up, spot. I forgot. Hey,
how many times did he run spot out, though?
Huh?
How often do you even have to bring him out, I feel?
I barely bring him out. I have him just for situations like this. One little nightmare boy.
Dude literally forfeited because he's just like, he took out my one boss monster. I thought if I made a big creature out of one...
Okay, so I gotta see this fucking deck. Okay. What the fuck? Why? What the fuck? Why is? What is
so
going
we got three
on
trolls,
here?
I'm trying. Only one of the. Wait, there's Elblick in there. So we have two Dark Beckoning Beasts. What's the other one, right? Between one of the Cyber Dragons and your favorite bug?
Yeah, Max, that's Chaos Summoning Beast.
No, Chaos Summoning Beast. Only one? Wait, why is there a Cyber Sage?
What do you do? During your main phase, you confuse them. Oh, I get that. Okay, I kind of get it. The one random Gold Lord.
In there?
I guess it's to help him summon this.
This guy is just playing his favorite cards? Agree, because what is this?
What the fuck am I looking at? Okay, I get the idea. Alright, activate Clockwork. Have your opponent swarm the board. Have some counter cards to make sure you don't die. Summon, use their entire field to summon Chimera Tech. And blast them. But What's with the Cyber Sage? What's with the Eldritch Lord? What's with the Immortal Dragon? Do you even have tuners? Okay. Yeah, you have. No, you don't have any tuners. What?
How does Homeboy think he's getting that out?
Even my cat's confused. And she doesn't even comprehend Yu-Gi-Oh!
I don't even know if I can comprehend Yu-Gi-Oh! Anymore seeing this guy's deck.
I'm taking a screenshot and posting this on Twitter, and I'm just gonna, go, what the hell am I looking at, and see if anyone can give me an answer, because...
The cat is the king of games. You know, Ginger, you know.